Kevin, what the fuck are you doing?
Braxton, got a job.
Oh, okay. Oh, and hurry up, we have a crime to solve. There you are, what the f*** were you doing for the past 20 minutes?
You know what I was doing.
What?
Oh hey y'all, what y'all doing tonight? You should come down to my club and listen to my music. Woof woof! Okay, see y'all later, Tatiana. Gotcha.
What is wrong with her? She's so weird.
I think she was kinda hot.
There's word about an underground drug cartel going around. Our job is to find out where it is and who's running it.
Where will we even know to look?
The station got an anonymous caller earlier this morning telling us about the location. All we need to do is show up whenever there's action.
Wait, I don't understand.
What do you not understand?
The case?
Just follow the lead then. Why couldn't I get a good partner?
Place looks sketchy.
Yeah, that's the point of a drug cartel.
I really hoped I wouldn't die. What
the hell are you saying?
That I'm dying.
Sorry.
Oh yeah, yeah. I'm your basic average girl, and I'm here to save the world. You can't stop me cause I'm impossible. There is nothing I can do. When danger comes, just know that I am on my way. I will be there for you.
You didn't have to do all that.
Look, a sketchy door!
Shh, keep your voice down.
Well, yeah, man. What do you think about that, dude?
Yeah.
Right.
I mean, no, you're under arrest.
Put your hands where I can see them.
And then stay there. Woo!
Ah, yeah! Hey guys, it's a real party. You should enjoy it. You won't regret it. I promise.
Woo! Come on, Dave. We haven't relaxed in forever.
Well, okay.
Let's go, guys. Let's get it.
Dave continued to be a great officer and solved many cases in the years to come.
I got fired instantly.
I'm still doing party and drugs.
Isn't heroin so great? I'm never gonna be sober.
I'm just the cameraman. Why the f*** am I here?